Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new video. Now I know a lot of you can't make it to all the live streams, and if you have your notifications on, which you should, you've probably seen me spam you guys with Genshin Impact Kiki rolling, Genshin Impact Kiki rolling, Genshin Impact Kiki rolling, Genshin Impact Kiki rolling. I did that a lot. So for those of you that aren't aware what rerolling is, rerolling is making a new account until you get the results that you want. So you just keep making new accounts until you get, in my case, Kiki. So one reroll in Genshin Impact takes about 20 to 25 minutes, which that's kind of a lot, let's be honest. So, I really wanted Kiki as a character because I think she looks just really cute and has a cool design. So, I thought, you know, I'm gonna do that in like 5 hours. I got her on reroll 97, which is more than 40 hours. Now, I'm not quite sure what the actual hours are. I will put them on the screen right now. But I spent a lot of hours to get her. And because I know not a lot of people can go to every single live stream, I decided to just post my reaction here to me getting Kiki. I hope you enjoy. Time to get scammed.
As you wish, understood.
It's only Noelle. Yep. Oh, we also got other girl. Okay, where do you change the time? Oh, here. Okay, zombie, come out! You're a zombie and it's night time.
From now on, the adventure.
So that means we're gonna
play. We should make sure we're prepared. We could start by going to Mondstadt's blacksmith.
Well, you know what? We're gonna open them up on the wall. Oh, wrong. Go in the meal. Get the shimmings.
Oh, how exciting!
God damn it.
Gonna be epic.
God damn it. Well, nighttime didn't work. Here we go. Are we excited? Are we feeling it? I'm not feeling it. Wait, is this her? Wait. Yes! Yes! It's over! It's over! It's over! Yes! Yes! Oh, my heart! Yes! Yes, dude, there she is! Oh my god! So yeah, we got Kiki and we got super happy about it. So we got her over here. I changed it to nighttime because I thought it would fit her a lot more. So she's basically a zombie and she uses the sword to attack. She's super fast and her charge attack is it's quite a simple one. Her second move is quite a cool one where she like basically does this ice around her and like this little spirit wisp attacks enemies. Of course you can still use your basic attacks, and this actually heals you and your party, so I would say it is quite a good option. Like, I was kind of surprised how much of Kiki's kit is actually DPS plus healing instead of just flat out healing like someone like Barbara has. But one of my favorite things about Kiki is how absolutely beautiful her ultimate looks. It is absolutely amazing and cute. I absolutely love it. It's just really fast and cool. They even like, they get like little spell tags on top of the enemy. And then when you switch to another character and you damage them, you also heal that character. So it's super, super cool. Now, of course, this isn't a video about, oh, let's take a look at Kiki and look what else she can do. I just really wanted to show the ultimate and her attack because I think they look absolutely beautiful. In a matter of fact, if you use your ultimate against an enemy but you don't kill them, you actually get like this little special close-up animation, which is really cool. I couldn't really do it right now because like all the enemies in the world I basically one-shot at this point, so I need to upgrade my world. Other than that, I really hoped you enjoyed me freaking out over getting his character. Once again, more than 40 hours was absolutely insane. But I want to thank every single one of you that came by to the live streams to keep me sane. Anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.